It's great to meet you at the Support Horse Arabian Show. It's the second edition. I just saw you giving out certificates, so I think everything is going well for you.
Yes, thank you. Yes, it's the second time we are here, and it's a lovely show. Very, very well organized, and lovely people, and a very friendly atmosphere.
Mm-hmm. And how is are your horses are in the show, right?
Yes, I have two own breedings and one breeding that I have sold. So I'm here to share to them and the new owner. Yeah.
And what is this? How did your passion for horses started? What was the main thing?
I read a book when I was a little girl. Yes, and one day I saw a horse at the riding school I went, and then the interest started to breed myself.
What are you looking to horse? Like, for example, what is the thing that catches your eye when you look at the horse?
I like the attitude, the preference of the horse, and the movements. For me, the horse who had it's the most lovely horse. So these three things is so important for me. Mm-hmm. So it's a passion, really.
And how do you find Polish way of breeding horses? Because I guess we have some differences between other countries.
Yeah, the Polish, oh, they are super. Yeah, they're my, I'm looking up to them. I try to do my very best to be a little like them.
We have a long history of riding horses,
unfortunately.
Yeah. We rode horses with Swiss in our history, so that's probably how we have some connections in
Yeah.
And how do you think this horse business will go after the pandemic? Because I think it was slowed down for a bit, and it is growing and growing. Do you see that the horse, the shows, the races and everything will become more and more popular, or is it something that just goes away?
Yeah, I think so. I think you're a little bit more serious now, because it's a lot of money, and it's very important to get it go around. Yeah.
You can't lose a month, you can't lose a year, right?
Yeah.
With a lot of money.
I think it's important not to give up and believe your dream and continue. Even in bad times, I think in bad times you really have to raise it up.
Probably, because you know, you just can't just give up on your whole life, right?
Yeah.
It's really important to keep it up.
Yeah.
What do you think about also this concept of horses that are divided into classes? Like, do you have your preference? Is Arabian the best, or do you have something else in mind?
Not really, no.
Just Arabian are your favorites?
Yeah.
That's a common thing.
Yeah.
And how do you? What is your style of breeding, if I may ask?
I like the movement most, and the conformation of the horse. That is the most important for me, and the temperament.
Yeah. Have you seen any horse that caught your eye?
Yes, one or two today. Yeah, I have.
So you have your favorites?
Yeah. Yeah, so far, yeah.
Okay, so I hope they will win, and I guess I will wish you everything best for your horses in this race.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much for the
conversation. Thank you.